We received information about one fake medical doctor. He was running a clinic by name Tuku Clinic for various treatments. The information we had visit Kili. We verified him. And during verification, he has started saying that he is a bachelor in Ayurvedic medicine and science. We suspected those certificates also. He was not having any permission, registration with the medical board. So we questioned him about this. Then he says that he is likely to register. Thereafter, we suspected him about his knowledge about the particular field. And then we verified his registration with our authorities. They told that he has attempted to register and they found that he is a fake person and is carrying fake certificates. On this basis, we have arrested him and we have registered offense, registration 420 and relevant sections of Goa Medical Board law. And we are investigating the case.
Sir, remand be any remand?
Today we have to refer him for remand. He is presently with Auspicious Hospital for high blood, high sugar.